curry craft. Yeah, fresh Indian casual dining. Apparently they have, I don't know, you can eat Indian buffet from 11 to about 3-ish. And I'm at 2-ish, so I'm going to try their all-you-can-eat. Hopefully they have it on the weekend, because there's a Saturday. And curry, fish and curry, samosas. So, I guess I'll try samosa. No arguments here. I think the tuna is kind of dry. Might have been sitting there for a while. Check in again. Yeah, naan bread.
Garlic?
Just regular. Regular. I also have water chips by any chance?
Yes, sure.
Thank you. It's cool. I like how the samosa is filled with peas and potatoes. Definitely lots of flavor in all the food. This thing is kind of spicy. It's a lot of peppers in it. This chicken is also very dry. The yellow one. Thank you. This chicken, however, leaves the curry chicken. It's pretty good.
Can you get a green, sir? Oh,
thank you, sir. This curry chicken is really, really good, though. Curry chicken. I guess since there are Indian people here, I would assume that the Indian food here is not bad. Let's try the goat curry now. Goat meat. That's crazy tender, but I feel like the meat's overly cooked. But it is goat, so I don't know. Is it supposed to be overcooked? Say though, even though the chicken is kind of dry, it is still very flavorful because it's super spiced up. This is pretty amazing with the Indian spices. You get all the mega flavor. You know what? Let's try some of this chutney. Dip this into the chutney. That's definitely a cilantro, heavy cilantro flavor there.
curry again. Mmm. You know what, if I actually had some naan,
did they ever bring it out?
I'll figure out how it tastes. It might be a while. Thank you. Mm. Yeah, let's see how this is non-taste. There it goes. The non. The meal totally works out better. Not bad. It's pretty good. So even though chicken's kind of dry, we'll see what they got. Boy, most of these dishes. Try it all up. Samosas. These are pretty good. Samosas. Pork with that. Let's get some of this vegetarian stuff. Chana molasses, chickpeas, pretty much. Some of this green stuff, saag paneer. Chicken curry is really, really good in my opinion. Some chicken mahane, buttered up chicken mahane. Green stuff. There's a chickpeas. Most of these are pretty good. vegetarian stuff. Pretty tasty. Pretty crunchy.
This for dessert. Rice pudding and watermelon. Let's try the rice pudding. Not bad. Definitely tastes like rice, tapioca, and such. And watermelon. Watermelon's okay. What I say is, don't come here for dessert, or only dessert.